Away, away. My name is Youngster CPT, Youngster Kaapstad, Young Van Riebeek, the Y General himself, representing CPT. I'm a hip-hop artist, MC by trade, by nature, and hip-hop is what I love.
I don't know. Check it out now. Yeah, I don't know. When did my rap start becoming so dangerous, so diabolical? Every time that I open my mouth, I'ma make you uncomfortable. This is illogical. I overcame every hurdle and obstacle. The reason I did, only God will know. Will I go to hell, only heaven? No, I don't know, I don't know. When I became such an animal, became somebody that I don't know. I am phenomenal. What is your talent, though?
I don't know.
You hold me responsible. What does my conscience say?
I don't know.
How could you trust in a rapper, though? Why are you so gullible? I don't know.
Is the music scene in Cape Town different from Johannesburg? Most definitely. In terms of just the overall reach that we have in Cape Town, it's not as big as what the artists in Joburg have. But that's because I feel like this is the hub in South Africa for entertainment, you know? And most of the major companies, the head offices of the networks are in Johannesburg, you know? So in Cape Town, we have to work kind of, I'd say thrice as hard almost, because we first have to make the people in the city realize it, and then we have to make the rest of South Africa realize it if we want to do it from there. Like if you don't want to do the whole migration thing like I had to do now, you know.
Oh, shoot it.
Yeah. I have a few discrepancies I'd like to address. Yeah. I'm probably never gonna make the number one spot, but I can tell you right now a couple names must be chopped. You gotta rearrange the order, maybe do a quick swap. You Mac, Lamore, Thrift Shop, not hip hop. Now let me share a bit of wisdom. I'm open to the criticism, but when lyricism is listed, I must insist that you distance yourself and give attention to other places and don't base this on friendship, cause some of them is dope, but not that many. Cape Town got MCs, why you act like we don't have any?
Look, I went to go stay in Hillbro, put it to you that way. You know, I got to see the dark side of Joburg, you know, the things I didn't know was going on in Joburg. So for me as an artist, that's inspiration. You know, that is content for me, because when I see life, I capture it, I write about it, that's what I do for a living, you know. And no matter where I go, I'm able to capture that moment. I went to Europe last month and I thought to myself, like, I wonder what I'm gonna write about, because it's not South Africa anymore, you know, there's a different vibe there. So I feel like it's good for me as a creative to be in Johannesburg, you know, and I get to see the differences, but I also get to see the similarities. The message that I want to give people, number one, is that I am streetwise, but I'm also book smart, you know. Not saying I was a student, but I'm an educated person, you know, but also I have a lot of friends that I grew up with who are uneducated and who didn't finish school and who chose, let's say, the wrong side of life, you know. And the message that you get and the feeling that you get in my music is the underdog is able to win, you know, because a lot of the time coming from Cape Town, the majors, especially in Johannesburg, they want to change the story in a way, kind of, you know, to make it a bit more accessible to people that are in South Africa, the whole of South Africa, because when you just make your music specific to a certain place, you limit yourself. You know, but at the same time, I'm trying to tell a story that has seldom been told, you know, so I can't change it. Because if I do, I could be leaving out very important facts. And for kids that's coming up in Cape Town, like, they need to hear someone from their community tell their story in their way, in a language they can understand. And when I shoot videos, I have to make it an accurate depiction of what goes on, where we're from, you know. So I like to instill this feeling in them of pride. Yes, they gave us the shitty part of wherever, but it's our shit. Take pride in knowing that it belongs to you and take ownership of that, you know. So I just want them to understand when I call myself, like, for example, the Cape Crusader or Young Van Riebeek, you know, that's me taking back what was taken from us, you know. So I want to give them a sense of pride, I want to give them a sense of ownership, and I want them to feel like we win, you know, and we won.
Like him, I need big singles and great features to pass by all the doors.